Good morning, children. Let us continue with the same topic, surface area or sphere. Exercise 13.4, question number 7. The diameter of the moon is approximately 1/4 of the diameter of the earth. Okay, find the ratio of their surface areas. So first let us consider the diameter of the earth be 2R. Let the diameter of earth be 2R. Therefore, radius of earth is what? Radius of earth is equal to R. 2R divided by 2, that is R. By given data, what is given? Diameter of the moon is approximately 1/4 of the diameter of the earth. Okay, diameter of moon is equal to one-fourth of diameter of earth. Diameter of earth is 2R, isn't it? So 1/4 of 2R, that is equal to, this 2 and 4 get cancelled, you will get R divided by 2. Okay, so diameter of the moon is equal to 2. For radius of moon, what will be radius of moon? Diameter divided by 2. R by 2 divided by 2 is what? R by 4. So we got the value of R for the case of earth as well as the case of moon. Then finding the ratios is very easy for us, isn't it? So I am representing the surface areas of the moon by S1 and surface area of the earth by S2. So S1 by S2, surface area of moon divided by surface area of earth equal to surface area of moon. The formula is 4 pi r square, isn't it? So here r is the radius of the earth and r by 4 is the radius of the moon. So 4 pi r by 4 the whole square divided by 4 pi r square, isn't it? Because the radius of earth is R and the radius of moon is R by 4. Okay. So, 4 pi and 4 pi get cancelled. R square divided by 16 divided by R square. That is R square and R square get cancelled. So, you will get the ratio as 1:16. Suppose if you are considering the surface area of earth on the numerator, then you will get the ratio as 16:1. Okay? Understood clearly, children? Nothing is difficult. Only substitute the formula. We will get the answer. Let us see the next question. Question number 8. A hemispherical bowl is made of steel 0.25 centimeter thick. The inner radius of the bowl is 5 centimeter. Find the outer curved surface area of the bowl. Okay. So find the outer curved surface area. Outer curved surface area means, I told you already, we will have only hemispherical bowl. So it has only surface area. Curved surface area means 2 pi R square. Okay. So outer radius first we must find out. Outer radius equal to what? Outer radius equal to inner radius plus thickness. Okay. Inner radius plus thickness. Here the inner radius is given in the question that 5 centimeter. So 5 centimeter plus 0.25 centimeter. So we will get the outer radius as 5.25 centimeter. Then finding the curved surface area outside is very easy, isn't it? Outer surface area is equal to outer surface area equal to 2 pi r square. Because this is the outer radius, so I am considering this as r, okay, capital R. So this equal to 2 into 22 by 7 into r square, 5.25 the whole square, 5.25 into 5.25. So 5.25 into 5.25, I am considering 5.25 as 525 by 100. So 2 into 22 by 7 into 525 divided by 100 into 525 divided by 100. Okay, so 2 into 22, 44. 44, this 7 and 525 we can cancel. 7 sevens are 49. Then balance 3, 35, 5. Okay. So 2 into 22, 44 into 75 into 525. I am not touching the denominator. Why? Because here the multiples of 10. If you are dividing by multiples of 10, it is very easy to put the decimal. Okay. So 44 into 75 into 525 whole divided by 100 into 100. So what you have to do means take your pencil, do the calculation in the rough column. Final answer, put 4 points. Okay, 4 digit you have to, from right side onwards, count 4 digit and put the decimal. You are getting this as 1732. This equal to 173250. You are getting after multiplication of the numerator, divided by 100 into 100. So this 20 and this 20 get cancelled. You will get the final answer as 173.25 centimeter is the unit they are given. So area always in centimeter squared. This will be the final answer.